child, a soldier proud. There was in a dark place from gunfire so loud. The things of war that they had seen, whilst fighting for their country and queen. They survived where others did not. Saw comrades die and they did not. Survivor's guilt they endured, that tormented them forever they endure. When they left that battleground of friends they trained with on the ground, but on the battlefield the comrades died and wondered why they had survived. But home they came carrying the guilt of friends and comrades of blood that was spilt, and carrying the guilt and feeling ashamed of those that died and those that were maimed. The trauma from their mates that died back home to their families, but didn't confide. They kept it in, all bottled up, but deep inside they were all messed up. My message to those warriors that bottle it up: don't suffer in silence, be brave and speak up. I lost a son and it's hard to take. Seek help, I beg you, don't make the same mistake. Those that are suffering with the black dog, the help is out there from vets on the Facebook blog. Don't suffer in silence, we're here to help. We are your comrades, we're here, just shout. Don't take your frustration out on family and friends. Get in contact with fellow veterans who understand what you're going through. Seek us out and we will help you.